Welcome to Coveros' Guide to Installing iGoat for Mobile Security Testing. My name is Rahul Sharma, and today we're going to explain how to install and get iGoat up and running so you can begin performing mobile application security testing. In order to get iGoat set up properly, we're going to need Xcode. It's important that you understand this will only work on a Mac. Sorry, PC users. First, we're going to obtain our copy of Xcode from the official App Store. Therefore, I'm going to navigate to the App Store. Once the App Store loads up, I'm going to do a search for Xcode. Once the results are displayed, I'm going to click on the first option. It's important to make sure that the app seller for this application is actually Apple. This can be done by simply checking the app description prior to the download. Since I already have this software on my laptop, I see the update option instead of the install option. However, you should see the install option if Xcode hasn't previously been installed. Just click here and install. This may take a few minutes, but once Xcode is installed, you're ready for part 2. Pause the video here if you need a few extra minutes. Now, let's get iGoat installed. Navigate to the following address seen on your screen. The link for this download will also be listed in the video description if you would like to copy and paste. For this particular demonstration, I'm going to download the 1.2 version of the application. Once the file has been downloaded, we'll need to unpack the file. I have Unarchiver installed locally on my computer, and that's going to take care of the unzipping for me. All I have to do is click the zip version, and it'll automatically be unzipped. Next, I'm going to navigate to my downloads folder. I'll now go inside the downloaded file and navigate to the iGoat folder to look for a file by the name of iGoat.xcodeproj. Double click and the file should open up the project in Xcode. We're going to start off by changing the device to an iPhone 5S from the menu up here. Now we're going to navigate to the warning section by clicking this icon. Then we're going to scroll to the bottom and click the option to update to recommended settings. We need to click the perform changes button from this screen. Now that the settings have been updated, let's click the build option to launch the iGoat application in a simulator. This may take a few seconds. And there we have it. The iGoat application is up and running successfully. Thanks for watching. We hope you learned something and are ready to start using iGoat. Don't forget to check out Coveros' other videos in the mobile security testing series or follow us on YouTube. If you would like to learn more about Coveros, what we do, or how we can help your organization, check out our website at www.coveros.com. That's www.coveros.com.